In this video, I'll show you how to clear a screen in CMD and PowerShell. If you want to clear CMD screen, you just need to write this command cls, then hit enter. Now you can see CMD screen is cleared. To clear Windows PowerShell screen, we can use same command. Let's open PowerShell first. Now we need to issue this same command cls to clear Windows PowerShell screen, and then hit enter. And you can see our PowerShell screen is now clear. In PowerShell, we can use clear command too. If we want to clear PowerShell screen, we can write clear and then hit enter. And we can see now Windows PowerShell screen is cleared. Well, there are no shortcuts available for clearing screen in Windows PowerShell and CMD. If you really want to use a shortcut, you can use auto key for CMD. And there is a library PSReadline for PowerShell. This emulates GNU bash key bindings so that you can use ctrl+L shortcuts to clear Windows PowerShell screen. But I think you really don't need to mess with this kind of jobs. As long as you can type cls and then hit enter, you're simply fine. If still you want to use a shortcut, please let me know in comment section. I'll make another video on how to clear CMD and PowerShell screen using a shortcut. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.